Me and Bradley are going in to Linus Cavern.
Fuck me, I hate caves. Dark, full of critters waiting to bite your nuts off. God, this place smells like burnt piss.
I drink a lot of whiskey, but if you can set fire to your piss, you've got issues.
Yippee-yay, there'll be no wedding bells for today.
And we're back. And by we, I mean me and my new friend, Bradley, who is an interesting character with a tendency to use rather colourful phrases. He also may or may not be flammable. We're a little unsure about that right now. What we are sure about is we're here looking for a key that will help us get into a vault. A vault that hopefully contains riches or weapons that will allow me to get riches. And the reason that I am whispering is I can hear what sounds suspiciously like a deathclaw. Which is not good. So, yeah. Okay, I see dead bodies and a dead Brahmin. Unless it's a sleeping, but is that what's making the noise? Maybe that's what's making the noise. No, that looks dead. I can hear this thing. It's over here. Where are you? I can hear it. Okay. No. It's a nightkin. It's a nightkin. There is an invisible nightkin. Okay, so is he hostile? That would tend to indicate he is, but he might have just found them. Generally speaking, I've found it to be a good idea not to wander around randomly shooting super mutants if you can avoid it. They generally don't like it, and they're not all that bad, to be honest. I've no idea if this one's hostile because he probably hasn't seen us.
Hello. Hi.
Die, motherfucker.
Okay. Yes, I think. Whoa, okay. Yep, I am. Okay. Well, there we go. That cleared that one up, didn't it? Ooh, super sledge. Don't mind if I do. It is somewhat dark in here. Alright. So, Bradley. What the hell are we looking for, mate?
What is it?
Well, just, we got any clues, any hint? Let's talk about your tactics. No, thank you. It's time for us to part ways. I want to ask you something. There we
what
go.
What do you
want to
know?
Why it is that you can set fire to your urine, but in the meantime, who are you?
Sean Bradley. Never had a middle name, and after my time in the service, I didn't have much use for the first one.
Okay. You mentioned time in the service. Why did you leave the military?
Well, let's just say I had an abrupt and unceremonious departure from the NCR's armed forces. Leave it at that. Besides, this vocation affords a bit more freedom than one enjoys as a grunt. Not to mention the pay. There's no comparison.
You can't do that. You can't just sort of turn around to me and hint some cool story and then say, but don't ask. Spate, were you Section 8 or something? Are you going to have a flashback and snap? I need to know. I like that one. I said to leave it alone and I damn well meant it. Okay. And I got that from that glare. Okay.
What is it?
Where are you from?
New Reno. It's one hell of a town. Maybe not as big as Vegas, but damn, it's wild.
Okay.
I miss it. Even with the drama between the families. Not sure if I'll ever get to go back, though.
What was it like growing up in Reno? Why do I care about that?
My mom died when I was 4 or 5. After that, I was on my own, living on the streets for a few years. I wouldn't wish that on anyone. I developed a talent for pickpocketing tourists, and that got me by till I was about 9 or so. Then one day, I pickpocketed the wrong guy. He was a made man, one of the Mordinos. Caught me going after his pocket watch. Damn near beat me to death on the street. I didn't make a noise, though. Wouldn't give that cocksucker the satisfaction. Apparently one of the bishops saw it and liked my moxie. They got me patched up and took me under their wing, got me distributing Jet. That's the big moneymaker out there. I turned into a pretty good dealer. Had a solid reputation with the bishops. If I'd stuck around, who knows? I might have gotten made. But, like a lot of things, I fucked it up. When I was 16, young, dumb, and full of cum, I ran into that Mordino fucker again. We were in a bar, and he popped off about that beating he laid on me, tried to embarrass me in front of everyone. I ignored it. For a while. I waited till he went in the bathroom, then I put him in a chokehold. He started crying, pissing himself. Then I strangled him till he went limp.
Okay.
But you can't off a made guy and expect nobody to notice. I had to leave town. Mr. Bishop said he couldn't protect me in the city anymore. So I drifted west with a caravan until I saw a recruiting office. When you're starving and homeless, 3 hots and a cot is a damn good deal.
I don't have any more questions right now.
Okay, let's get going.
Because that pretty much covered everything, didn't it? So you used to be a hoodlum, joined the army, and now you're a freelance merc. Wandering around caverns. With, me! So you've gone up in the world, mate. Trust me. Crowbar room. Chinese officer's sword, we'll take it. H&K USP, might as well. Alcohol, beer. Does Bradley seem like a beer person to you? He does, doesn't he? Seems like a beer person to me. Are you a beer person, Bradley?
Don't even think about touching my rifle.
Wait, what rifle? I wasn't going to touch your rifle. I was going to give you a couple of beers. Because I think you should lay off the spirits for a while. Because I like campfires. Alright. So. How are we going to do this? We're just going to run through and shoot everything? Or do you want to go sneaky sneaky? See, I like sneaky sneaky, personally.
Damn, this squatting chased my balls. Fuck my life.
My god. You don't half whine a lot. Okay, I found a ladder. Ladder to the Mojave Wasteland. We'll check that out later. What? Is that where we came in? Oh, that's where we came in. Oh, God, I got... Alright, okay. There is an aroundy bit. That is how we will describe it from now on. Okay. I'm seeing... I think I'm seeing a few... And I'm hearing them now. Bradley, stay there. I'm gonna try and... You know what? Chem Cat Eye. Does that help? Oh, he's over there. It does. That helps a little bit. Let's see. Rick, what?
Cocksucker.
Okay, from now on, you can do all the shooting. Behind you. What noise? How the hell did that miss? No idea, mate. Really, I have no idea. I could have sworn I hit him. Light machine gun. I'll take it. Probably gonna be, we got another... We have got a really fast one. He just ran out in that direction.
He's behind us, he's behind us. And he ran at approximately 1,000,000 miles an hour. I think we got another one. Yes, we got another one. Oh, God. But he hasn't found us because of my... Uh-oh. Because of my awesome stealthy shooting. I'll take it all. I have to remember which key it was. There we go. Yeah. Fine, I'll do the whole repairy thing. Really terrible shotgun. Oh, I should have sold some of this crap, shouldn't I, before I came in here? Yes, that would have been sensible. Laser pistol, do I really need? Can I repair? No. Light machine gun, can't repair that. Remington. Oh, I could... Caravan shotgun number. Remington, why not? That's what. What about the hunting shotgun? I have got a ton of stuff. Okay, that's a little better. A little bit lighter. Got a lot of stuff to sell, though, actually. Gonna have to do a bit of a shopping tour soon. Go on, then. And once more, here we go again. Okay, so I'm hoping Bradley doesn't run off before I have time to take everything back from him, though. That's the big worry here. I dump a bunch of stuff with him, and then he just runs off with it. That will really, really suck. And I want to drop that, because that's really worthless. So, yeah. I'm going to have to try and gauge the point at which Bradley decides to leave. Because he's got approximately 30 to 40,000 caps worth of weapons on him right now. Which will upset me no end if he runs off with. And I may have to shoot him. Okay. Temple of Doom is that way. Let's just check this area. I have a feeling it's the Temple of Doom. Is it going to be zombies? What if... Nope, it's going to be super mutants, but normal super mutants this time. However, I have this... Well, sneaking suspicion they're no friendlier than the Nightkins. Okay. So. Oh, no, really, really, really. Oh, Nightkin! Jesus, dude, do you even need. Behind you, behind you! Do you need me? I mean, what am I coming here for? You're just gonna run around with that, whatever the hell that is. Infiltrator. We'll take it, we can repair it with something. Okay. Praise him! No, that doesn't look good, does it? Super sledge. Another super sledge. Oh, crap. Dude. I've seen this movie before, and what's going to happen is that skeleton's going to jump up, or something's going to pop out of the sarcophagus and try and eat our faces. You think I'm kidding, don't you? Okay, just checking, just checking.
Now, what in the fuck is this? Huh. Three stakes and a sniper rifle. That's what I want at my funeral.
Yeah. It's probably deep and philosophical. It's also a free sniper rifle. Oh! Last words of the Brahmin Hunter. Okay, we've got two things to read, two notes to read. What is wrong with my hands?
Okay, I'm hallucinating. My fingers have gone all weird. Okay, yeah, that's better. Right.
It was a little on the weird side.
Super sledge. Let's repair one of them with the other just to reduce the weight a teeny tiny bit. And then go along to the data and miscellaneous schematics for the dart gun. Praise him! Praise him! Praise him! The great hunter walked with us, killed many Brahmin. We honor him. Bitch Tabitha rejects us, rejects the great Brahmin hunter. Take him to the big square, offer hot meat. He will rise again. Praise him, praise it. Seriously? The Brahmin hunter is their god. Last words of the Brahmin hunter. Please get these loony nightkin off me. Legs are crushed, think I'm bleeding inside. Won't last much longer. It's this city, so dark. It was one of the dark figures, Goodman. I know it was him. Told the mutants I was coming. Got me ambushed. They bashed my ribcage in like a bag of carrots. And now they think I'm some kind of god. Strange, I'd give anything for a muffin right now. Okay. I got nothing. Well, we seem to have what looks suspiciously like an enclave vault. Door to Linus Cavern.
Yes, waddling around like jackasses. This is going to help.
I really do like you, and it would be an awful shame if I had to shoot you in the face. Good grief, that was... Cat eye has worn off.
Firing weapons.
No, where's my pulse lugs? Pulse lugs, pulse lugs. Bradley, just... Sure, that also works. That's option B. Let's just forget the whole sneaky thing, right, shall we? Because you haven't quite got the hang of it. You know, I'm hearing wheels. And let's just face it, he's going to get us killed. So, whiskey time. Okay. All right, Bradley, the whole go in there and shoot them thing, I don't think that's going to work totally against what's behind here. I'm just saying. You're making me better. You know what? Come here. Come here, dude. It's one thing to shoot that robot and a Nightkin, but that sounded like a Securiton thingy. What's it? So do me a favor.
Sure thing.
Wait here. Yep. Securiton kind of thing. Oh crap. Go away. Go away. Exclamation mark. Okay. Oops. Oh, more of them. Brilliant. Brilliant. Excellent. Just what I needed. Excellent. Yes. Which one was the pulse one? I think that one was the pulse one. Oh, no, wrong key, wrong key. Wrong, yes, no, my bad. Damn. Oh, coming back, right. Okay, there's two of them. So, let's wait for him to go away again. And my pulse slugs are pretty good, and Bradley seems tough. But, oh god, I keep doing it. No, oh god, what's... What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? I can't remember what key it was. I got it, finally. Oh my god. That's a plasma grenade. That's not the right grenade. That's not the right grenade. After all that, the epic fail. Okay, you know what? Run, run, run. No, no, Bradley, stay there. Yeah, definitely not my day on the whole remembering what keys to press side.
You're gonna bleed.
Yes, he might, but... Okay, pull slugs. Die. Oh, no, what? He's still alive? Oh. Yeah, that went badly. Yeah, yeah. Right. Okay. So, memo to self. Key for grenades. That one. Brilliant. Excellent. Yes. Not that one. And not that. Okay. 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 We're good. We're good. Ish.
Hold it right.
Oh, come on. Come on! Maybe I should heal. Maybe I should heal. I should heal. Bitter drink hit point. Well, let's have one of those and we'll have some healing powder. Why not? I don't think it's enough. Actually, it might not be that far from enough. Okay. You know what, Bradley?
All right. Take point.
Yeah, yeah. Come with me. I have a horrible suspicion I'm going to need your firepower. Whiskey has worn off. Good job, we got a good supply.
No survivors, naturally. Thanks, Pops. Nothing I like more than traipsing into a tomb filled with crazed robots.
That was sarcasm, wasn't it? You didn't mean that, I can tell. I'm honestly beginning to suspect you're not having fun. And I'm really disappointed. More beer for you.
Hostile detected. Commencing neutralization.
Bradley?
Hostiles in area.
Dude!
Stay frosty.
Yeah. That be passive means don't walk forward. And attack the horribly large, dangerous robot. Oh god, ER, 3, 5, whatever, oh. What the hell was that? Tough, that's what that was. God, you know what? You know what, Bradley, my man? You know what I'm thinking? I'm thinking that I should be using the pulse gun. I can't remember if the pulse gun's any good. I mean, I'm not very good with this kind of a weapon, but... Pulse gun. Let's put it instead of the sniper rifle, because let's face it. I'm gonna need it. Okay. The only problem is... Okay. Laser rifle, value 25. Part. Yeah, no problem. Okay, so we got... Okay, this doesn't look too bad. Enclave crate, not empty. Pulse mine! Okay, a key card.
Alright, oh, you got it.
Oh, okay.
Let's yes. Plug the keys grid data into your Pip-Boy.
Let's do it without
damn
singing.
If I'm reading this right, we're headed for BFE, east of Nellis. Fuck it, we've come this far. I didn't survive the Nightkin revival just to quit now. Lead the way, partner.
The what? Where? Who? We've also got a final log. And more loot. Plasma mine.
Don't mind if I do. What? Okay, miscellaneous. No, data. World map. Okay, no quests. The inheritance. Find the key in Outpost Lambda. Alright, well, why isn't it appearing on my... That's... He said east of Nellis Base? That's like... way over there! I think we've got some stuff to do over there anyway. Nellis Air Force Base. Don't we have to go and find a paladin or something? I think we do. Okay, but we had miscellaneous. We had... That was last words of the Brahmin Hunter. Final log. Something happened down there. The engineers can't explain it. The AI just switched and went crazy. Started killing everyone. I knew something was wrong with it. Something different. The scientists said Vulcan 4 would change everything. Ensured our victory when we emerged. It could destroy us all. Most of the garrison is gone. I've ordered the men to use our remaining explosives to seal off the lower levels and contain this thing. May God have mercy on our souls. Colonel Dick Phillips, commanding officer, Outpost Linus.
Medic!
What? Are you kidding me? Or do you need a stim pack?
I am good to go.
Okay. Well, don't freak me out like that. You sounded like you were dying. Okay, so we leaving? Well, if we're going to Nellis Base, we're going to go via some shops first and sell the stuff you're carrying. I'm not saying I don't trust you. Yeah, I am. That's what I'm saying. It's true. That's what I'm saying. But it's nothing personal. I just want you to understand. I don't trust many people. At least not with a huge cache of weapons. Hello. Oh, dude. You know what? I should split some of this cash with you, shouldn't I? Can I just pick up cigarettes? Seriously? Seriously? Terrible. That is terrible. Packets of cigarette. Where was it? Terrible things. Bad for your health. Shouldn't be spreading those around the wasteland, selling them to people. Yeah. Besides, takes room up in the backpack. And I need it for carrying weapons and ammo. It made sense in my head, okay? It made sense in my head. Leave me alone. Right. So, we just GTF out of here then. Okay, there it is. Okay,
this shit is gonna give me a Charlie horse.
Oh, good grief. Dude! Okay. All of you. Oh! Hey! Level up! Okay! Ooh! God, it feels like it's been a while since I've... Okay, I can't remember what the hell it was I was thinking of taking. Lockpick, I pretty much don't need to touch now. All I need to do is take some chems or read a book and I'm like 100 on it. Repair, I've got the 100. Although you could argue I could just go for the lockpick 100 and have done with it. Barter's fine. Explosives could be nice. Science? Was science something I was thinking of improving? It was, wasn't it? It was science and explosives, really, wasn't it? I couldn't quite decide between them. What level of science do I need? Because science gives me... There's also energy weapons, can make my pulse weapon a bit better, but I like things that go bang. Call me old-fashioned. Oh, decisions. Okay, apparently one of the perks I'm missing out on due to not having enough intelligence is an option that makes people's brains explode with dialogue. Okay. If I had agility 7, I could have nerves of steel and regenerate action points more quickly. Grease monkey. And, I need to be a robotics expert. After all this time working with robots, you managed to reverse engineer the blueprints for almost every robot found in the wasteland. You can craft deployable robot kits using workbenches. That does look interesting, doesn't it? I would need robotics expert as well, though. Interesting. Okay, none of the high-level perks seem to be particularly... Interesting. Grim Reaper Sprint. If you kill a target in VATS, 20 action points are restored upon exiting VATS. Bullet time kills count as well. So if I kill people in bullet time, I get more action points back. When I leave bullet time, is that what that means? That could be interesting, couldn't it? Atomic, Wimp in Silence, Pathfinder, Limga, Infiltrator, Chem Resistant. Less likely to develop an addiction to chems like Psycho or Tin Head. Right, I don't want to take these perks because I believe I get all of these perks if I find every single solitary implant. So I've got to keep buying implants for everything. Heads, arms, and chest. Robotics Expert. With the Robotics Expert perk, you do an additional 25% damage to any robot. But even better, sneaking up on a hostile robot undetected and activating it will put that robot into a permanent shutdown state. That actually sounds vaguely useful. All things considered. You know, I once thought about taking and stay back, but thought it sounded like maybe a little too powerful, and I thought it would have been added by a mod. But I've found out that it's not. It was actually added by the DLC, and it's what one of the hitmen used on me to knock me to the ground. So you know what? I think me and my shotgun need some loving. Alright, so there we go. Science and a shotgun perk. What a great mix. What a great mix.
God damn it, I'm falling apart.
What? You're full health, you... whiny. Right, we need to... run back to the van. Run back to the van. Yes, and we have to make our way to Nellis Base. Oh, I thought he was talking to me. I was going to say, could you please? Apparently we're hungry as well. All right, guys. We're traveling with Captain Kill here a little longer. We also need to do a bit of... okay. Oh, it's NCR. It's the NCR guy. We also need to do a little bit of shopping, and I think I'm slightly tired. We'll have a night's sleep as well, but we're going to do some shopping. Well, we're going to do some selling, actually. Okay, first port of call, Novak, and it's late. Is the shop going to be open? Does he do 24-hour service? He probably doesn't, does he? And I've got stuff to sell. Where's his house? Let's go wake him up. Where's his house? Right. Which is... Cliff Brisk, this is it! This is his bunk. Oh. Okay. This is a little... creepy.
What? No, wrong key, what? No?
I heard... it's... tripwire. Oh, it's dinosaurs racing roller skates. Oh god, that's sad. Okay, that really is really, really, really... oh, wow. Oh, you are the saddest person I've ever met.
How you doing?
Better than you.
Hey there. If you want to buy something from a shop, you'll have to wait till it opens.
Really? Oh. Come with me, there's something you should see in front of the dinosaur. Oh, no, that will get him killed by Boone. Which actually could be considered a mercy killing after seeing his room. We've talked to you about Boone's what?
Come back soon now.
Yeah, well, I suppose I could. I've got a room here. I could spend the night for shopping. Although, I'm not totally sure I want to hang around in this place. Just in case I end up like that. Oh, God, that really is ridiculously sad. But you know what? We did actually say we'd try and find who took Boone's wife. He thinks she's been taken or killed. No, he thinks she's been killed, doesn't he? You know what usually ends up being the case in these type of circumstances? It's the husband that did it. I tell you what, where's Boone's? Because Boone's working now. He's the night sniper. Let's go check his room. Boone's room. Right, he's working, so.
This is Mr. New Vegas fanning the flames of your passion.
Okay.
Whoops.
We're looking for
newsman Fedora here.
Basically a dead body shook in a.
Formally sworn a new sheriff today. RNV reporters
nope.
Were on hand to hear the new sheriff address
okay.
The
crowd.
People of Prim.
Whiskey
the
and ammo.
You
my kind of guy.
Now.
Shut up. Wardrobe empty. Footlocker. No. Okay. Nothing really suspicious. I tell you what, let's just check all the rooms. You know, while we're here. Let's just check all the rooms. Some sort of note. Or a dead body stuffed under the bed. Vodka. Okay, let's. You know what we don't need to be doing? Robbing the good people of Novak of their alcohol. I kinda have enough. Well, I suppose that's debatable. Danny Vargas' room. Okay, so.
Welcome to Novak. It's not very exciting here, but the people are friendly enough. My engineering skills have been coming in handy, too. I've got plenty to do. Thanks for telling me about this place.
You're welcome. So you're, you and Manny are, getting along, then? Hello? Okay, I guess he's probably not gonna like it if I start rooting around his apartment while he's there. Oh, this is this is the room with your father in it, isn't it? And that is my room. Fairly sure I didn't do it. You'd think I'd remember, mind you. With my memory, having been shot in it. Okay, lot of medical tubing and. Ow! These doors open too for you. I should actually take damage from that, shouldn't I? I mean, I've just basically got a door smacked into my face. Okay, and you.
Fiend leader shouldn't have messed with our great army.
Right, okay. Why is there a motorbike and motorbike parts on the floor in here? You know what? I'm fairly sure he didn't do it either. Okay, well, we got a few other. Okay, yeah, no, that's the syndicate guy that was going to cut my kidney, liver, or something. Dino Delight. Okay, yeah, this is the reception. This is the hotel reception thing. Empty syringes. like I said, I really, really don't actually need app. This, on the other hand, they're giving away for free. See, they wanted me to have that. Which is fine. Don't do anything. Well, that one did. Alright. Okay, we got a safe. We've got a cash register with... Tempted to steal the bottle caps, but... We're just checking. Well, I'm explaining myself to you. It's not exactly that you've had a squeaky clean past, is it? Okay, ooh. Lot around. Bill of sale. Okay. Data. Miscellaneous. We, the representatives of the Consul Officiorum, Officlorum, is that an I or a... Whatever. We, the representatives of the Consul of... have this day bargained and purchased from Jeannie Mae Crawford of the Township of Novak the exclusive rights to ownership and sale of the slave Carla Boone for the sum of 1,000 bottle caps. I think we've found our smoking gun. Here we go. 1,000 bottle caps for those of her unborn child and those of her unborn child for the sum of 500 bottle caps. 500 bottle caps? Really? Are you serious? What? 500 bottle caps? What can you buy for 500 bottle caps? A sword. Five 500 bottle caps will buy you... Oh, no, quite a lot of whiskey. Oh, no, you buy quite a lot of whiskey, because that's 17 for 170. It'll buy you 50 bottles of whiskey. 50 bottles of whiskey. Or 50 bottles of wine. For a baby. Ugh. Right. The unborn child, the receipt whereof is hereby acknowledged. We warrant. Are you kidding me? Who wrote this? You're buying a woman and her baby. Whereof is hereby acknowledged. We warrant the slave and the young to be sound, healthy, and slaves for life. We covenant with the said Jeannie Mae Crawford. Oh, you know what? Oh. Yeah. Here's 1,500 caps, thanks for the slaves. We've met some people who suck. We really have. But I believe this may be the suckiest person we've ever met. Alright, now what we've got to do is we've got to find Jeannie Mae and take her to Boone. Take to the front of the diner. She's not only a... Oh, where was Jeannie Mae? Ranger Andy. We've got... Out of curiosity, did anyone actually live... Starving Marvin's. Apparently a South Park character lives in Novak. But we don't want to enter there because apparently it's, you know, considered rude. Some houses here and there. That's the ranch. Jeannie Mae Crawford's house we have found. Excuse me. Hello? Hey
there. Is everything all right? Awful late to be dropping in unexpected.
Yeah. Come with me this... There should be some option, shouldn't there? Like, you skanky witch, eat my shotgun. What can you tell me about Boone's... I want to hear her.
How should I put it? I guess you could say she was kind of like a cactus flower. Real pretty to look at, but there was just no getting close to her. She never did take to living here. She liked the big lights and fast living of New Vegas. I got the feeling she was trying to get Boone to leave with her, but I guess she got tired of waiting.
Is that why you sold her? You didn't want to lose Boone? Or did you just need the caps? Come with me. There's something you should see in front of the dinosaur. He says, try
okay,
not to
if
sound
that's what you
ominous.
Think.
Out of the way, boys and girls, out of the way. There's something she needs to see. Come on, out of the way, out of her way. Oh, come on. Is she coming? No? Has she run off? Did she get wind of it? Yeah. Okay. This feels weird and creepy, doesn't it? We're marching her off to be executed. There's just something horribly creepy about this. It's just weird and ghoulish, and I don't mean like... I just wish I could take my gun out and... end it. But I think Boone wants his, revenge. Boone! Simon, Boone! Are you there? Is he there? Yeah, I see him. All right, we have to wear... I have to put on the red cap. I gotta put on the red cap. Okay, don't shoot the wrong person. Where, no. Where are you going? Whoa, there. Boons. Beret. There you go. Get her. Dude. Where are you going?
I hope you're finding everything to your liking.
No. Come with me.
Again?
Yeah.
All right.
You missed it. It's really nice. Do you like my hat? Boone. Dude. Dude, do I have to take it off again? And then put it back on? Boone. Never mind.
Yippee-yay, there'll be no wedding bells for today.